As far as the economic offences unit of Bihar government that has submitted the report to the centre on the paper leak, let's tell you, the unit puts it on record that there is a clear indication of a paper leak in the case. Meanwhile, six alleged handlers have been arrested from Jharkhand on Saturday. Tejashi, my colleague, joins me for more. Tejashi, good morning. Clearly, as far as this is concerned, the clear indication of a paper leak, also with the fact that this is not just confined to Bihar, we're looking at the angle of Jharkhand as well now. Just for our viewers to better understand this, this is a big breakthrough.
Well, yes, and now the Jharkhand connection has also come to the limelight because the Bihar, as the NTA was saying, and as the Education Ministry was also saying, that this particular case only pertains to a local area, only pertains to a small area, confined area, that is Bihar's Patna and Gujarat's Godhra. But now you see the kind of details that are emerging. The report that Bihar EOU has submitted and that Times Network has managed to access has clearly mentions that there is a Jharkhand connection in this case. The burnt paper that were found from the Khemnichek's Learn Boys Hostel, those burnt pieces of paper, when they were sent for the forensic investigation to the forensic lab, there it was found that there was a booklet number. That booklet number was sent to NTA. NTA got back to the Bihar EOU and told them that this particular booklet number belongs to Jharkhand's Hazaribagh, and now this is how the connection is coming coming to the fore from Jharkhand's Hazaribagh. Now certainly since the case has been transferred to the agency, there is a high probability that agency will also be probing the Jharkhand angle as well. And the Bihar EOU report has also mentioned that there is a high probability of problem solving gang also involved in this entire case. But as far as the Jharkhand connection is concerned, it is very much important. And now if the Jharkhand link comes to limelight, if the Jharkhand investigation is unfolded, we'll also have to see that only the connection is between Jharkhand and Bihar, or are there any other state or districts involved in this entire case as well.